Most people stare up into space with wonder. Yet we have this almost alien world on our own planet, just teeming with life. It's a world completely out of sight and out of mind.
I have the utmost respect for corals. They're really sophisticated animals.
Coral is a fundamental part of a huge ecosystem.
They continue living as long as their environment allows them to.
There's this big heat wave that's traveling around all over the world. The coral bleaches, and what you're seeing is its skeleton underneath. It's like your body temperature changing. That's the seriousness of the issue. So we're sending two teams to put cameras down and capture this bleaching event.
The wind and the storm is really the controlling factor right now.
The wind just took us. The stern anchor didn't hold.
It's just demolished.
You're working in an environment every single day that humans weren't built for. Your body is cut up.
And then you open your eyes. And it's dead as far as you can see.
We don't have any time to waste if we want to have any hope.
We live at a unique moment in time where we can change history. It's not too late for coral reefs.
This has got to wake up the world.